Hi viewers, today I'm gonna show you foundation concrete video. If you find this video is useful, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get my next video notification and click like button. We usually do a slump and flow test before proceeding any type of concrete pouring. Therefore, we are checking here our concrete workability. Please have a look. If you are interested to watch my slump test detailed video, then click the right of video link, and I have provided the link in the description below. So before doing a slump test, we usually check concrete temperature as well. Have a look. Now we are going to check slump. How much is our slump? So we found slump is under our required limit. Our concrete is C4020. It is high strength concrete. We use cement, that is Portland cement. We have started concrete pouring. We use a PVC pipe as an extension of the hose pipe, which is fixed with the concrete pump itself. For compaction, we usually use a vibrator. Here also we are using a vibrator. For the additional information, I can say we should keep ready a standby vibrator as well, in case any mechanical failure in your vibrator, then easily you can get another one. So your concrete pouring will not get stuck. It will complete smoothly. We have to make sure vibrator nozzle shall penetrate in all the corner of the footing and rebar junctions as well to confirm proper compaction of concrete. Vibrator is playing a very important role while concreting. In addition, before we start the pouring for a foundation, we should make sure that the availability of total required quantity of concrete. This is to avoid any concrete joint inside the foundation itself. Concrete delivery may not consistent, so we should create a joint inside the foundation which is not expected, and that is the fault of quality control. Have a look please, that vibrator we are using inside the column, because that still is very congested, so we have to make sure that concrete is going on the location. At the same time, we should make sure also that on the corners of the foundation it should be well compacted, and there should not be any void which can create honeycomb. So we have to make sure that who is using vibrator, that guy should know how to use it. have a look that our pump is far away from the foundation pouring area. This is because that while concreting, some jerking happen while pumping, so we try to avoid that jerking close to our foundation. So thank you so much watching the video. Please subscribe my channel. If you have any comments, please comment it. I'll try to reply. Thank you again.